Arthur Smith has got to be just... Koo has had a good year. He pulls this left. But just, that's as bad as it gets. Allison, nothing.
It's all Louisiana flavor. Try an 8-piece for $3.99. And don't forget to order your Cajun turkey from Popeyes today.
To Allison, and he's brought down the backfield by Barmore, a loss of one. Get over to where he... Falcons have crossed midfield three times.
The pitch to Wilson with Juszczyk blocking in front. And Wilson gets inside the 30. I'll tell you something that everybody, watch out for the
Trey Lance package.
On a third and five, Garoppolo's throw incomplete. Samuel, the target. Coverage pretty good back there in that beat-up Jacksonville secondary. See if he gets one. No, they're going to get the first down, though. It's Agnew. That's Josh Norman who knocked a fumble loose earlier. And that looks like Agnew is in
season.
And Garoppolo goes down. It's a check.
Rifles, catch, Boyd, and he gets drilled.
First down.
Well, you mentioned end of the play, play's over, right? Well, there it is right there. Mr. Helm,
Burrow, jab step. Burrow spins. Burrow is sacked. And a timeout call.
Second half of the Raiders.
Brian Edwards spilled out.
In the backfield, takes the handoff from Wilson, and Penny picks up a first down and more. McCoy from the end zone, swings it out, and Rondale Moore will be marked out at the one. Wilson on first down, pass is caught by Everett, he breaks free, and then it's finally knocked down.
Seven on third down.
Wilson in trouble, down he goes.
To go underneath here, and it was a catch by Diggs, who was lassoed.
Tackle, messy pocket. Oh, and they got him on stride. It's hit. First down is Mark Breida. Oh, there was a nice block in there by Butker, and he's off to the races, deceptively moving outside.
Pass caught. Hill makes a move. Tyreek Hill doing what Tyreek Hill does. Here's pressure by Parsons off the edge. Hill not going to get it. Brings up fourth down as KZ.
Flacco, throw, this side of the field now. Penalty marker flies as the catch is made by Moore.
After the play was over, personal foul. Defense number 15. 15-yard penalty added to the end of the play.
Three of their timeouts remaining. Two is pass, what a grab across midfield. Made
on the field.
And that is complete, being pushed out of bounds as Ryan.
After the play was over, personal foul. Defense number 15. 15-yard penalty added at the end of play. First down for the Jets.
Tannehill, quick snap to Westbrook Akina, and he is spun down short. And they flip this one to Chris Moore, trying to get around the edge. Moore at the 45 and hit hard. Juszczyk scoops it up at the 11. They lose one tackler and then reaches out to the 20. Tannehill steps up, fires for A.J. Brown. The hand looks okay there. What a catch by Brown. Terrence Mitchell had the coverage.
When you have a normal-sized receiver, it's one thing to cover them and to cover them well. But when you have to cover A.J. Brown, you've got to worry about covering him. And then you have to...
J. Hill! Head is steam for the linebacker! Tannehill through J. Hill inside the 20 and dragged down around the 5. Lillard! He's got some room at the 5.
You know, tongue-in-cheek, coming into this ball game, we're talking about Ryan Tannehill being the leading rusher.
Got a lot of room to run. Foreman is hit. And down at the 40, it was
from Murray at the other place. So if he had slowed down just a little bit, he would have been able to let
it. Rodgers from the 15, and he cannot escape A.J. Moore. Great specialty. Dives for the end zone.
Third step.
Trying to pick up the edge.
Hard. In the pocket, shoots it over the middle. Claypool with a hurdle move.
Play action.
Ben floats one downfield, and it is no good. Incomplete. You had James there.
Take a look, Derwin James. You want to be careful around him. And by the time he got it secured, it looked like that foot kind of
hangs in the pocket, fires along the sideline, holding.
That's a TJ Watt.
Deep drop, fired, that's caught into the 32. That's Jared down the sideline, and he gets taken down by the kicker, by Hopkins himself. Eckler. And that's how he can't get out of the backfield. Sutton loses his helmet. This time it is Andre Roberts, the return specialist. Been around a long time. The pass is caught by Harris. And he has a first down of the 25 yards. Fires, and it's incomplete. The coverage is good. Right over the
up in the air, and it winds up in the hands of Cam Sutton. Cam Hayward.
Pass, a block kick, a tip pass, or right back.
Simeon out of the backfield. Ingram, and that ball is jarred loose by Maddox. Incomplete. Saints on the ground to start this drive, and a good one from Mark Ingram. DJ Edwards was right there. He and Davion Taylor is starting to step into the lineup. Taylor attempt, that was by Troutman.
Great catch, just high-lowing underneath here. Troutman deep. You've got the running back Ingram underneath, and a beautiful throw and catch from Simeon to Troutman. McPherson can't get off. He's got the flat. He's the flat defender, so he can't get there back.
Good stretch out, and that's what they were looking at.
Come
on, guys. Rally around. Let's get it off.
His first throw, and it's a completion to Sammy Watkins, who takes it to the Chicago side of the field. And around him. The stick by Roquan. That's Bateman. Good piece of running. He got hammered from behind, but drives the returner. Grant back to the 15, and then taken down. In fact, things are a whole lot warmer.
18, and Andrews knocked down with a flag.
Or did he get
Andrews? Look at that effort. Are they going to give him that?
He escapes and slips to the tackle. Challenges two defenders and gets wrestled down by Queenan. A pickup of about four.
With Andy Dalton, you're going to put a lot of guys up in there. Come on.
Good play design.
Here is Cook one-on-one outside, and Henry Black is there to shove him out of bounds. But Cook down to the Harrison Smith on the blitz. Dillon trying to pick him up. Can't do it. And Smith gets home. Sheldon Richardson was there too, and Elton Jenkins is hurt. The left tackle.
Rodgers didn't have the ball, right? You could tell he kind of caught it late. Well, it's because he had turned and started to signal timeout. And he gets taken to the ground and dumped.
That's the part at the end there. You can't fall with your full body weight on him. That's why it's a penalty. It's
really good. And over the middle, ball caught. Looks like Hockenson trying to fight for some extra yards. No, they say it's...
He delivered that ball there, but I'll tell you what. They tried to make him think about...
Flats has his man, Hockenson. Hockenson down 40. And goes out of bounds close to the 40-yard line. And DeAndre Swift as well.
Let's see what he's got.
Swift's over 100 yards. Receiving touchdown in this game. Jump again for Colby. Johnson in the game now. They give it to him. Johnson
with time. Heinicke throws. Humphreys with the grab. Breaks one tackle, and Humphreys down short of the first down. Stepping up. Jump pass. McCaffrey with the catch and an outstanding tackle.
Caught by Smith. Down the middle they go, and it's caught on the play.
All day, and this time Pittman gets to the inside. Excellent throw by Wentz leading him.
Intercepted and picked off on the play by Odom. Here comes Odom, one of the safeties.
Just taking over and dominating with the run game.
23-23.